Hello. Welcome to Chokeza TV, the table of heavenly content. We are broadcasting from Nairobi, Kenya, and my name is Christine. So you're most welcome to our worship Thursday live. So wherever you are, just begin to worship Jesus. Just begin to love on Him. All the good things that He has done and that He will do. Always remember to thank the Lord.
Jehovah Nissi, you are my banner. Jehovah. Affections unto you, for Thank you. Praise you, Jesus. Blessed be your name. Holy, so holy. The whole earth is full of your glory. We bless you and we exalt you, Jesus. We honor and adore you, precious Jesus. Blessed be your name forever and ever. Hallelujah. If you're watching us and you don't know Jesus as your Lord and Savior, this is your opportunity to give your life to Jesus. He's coming again. He's coming again. He created the heavens and the earth. And he created you as well for his glory. He owns the universe. He wants you to belong to him so that his love and his goodness and kindness can flow through you. So say this prayer after me so that you may get saved. Say, Lord Jesus, I believe in you. I believe that you're the Son of God. I believe that you died on the cross for my sins and rose again for my justification. Today I receive you as Lord and Savior. I receive eternal life into my spirit. I'm now saved. Glory to Jesus. If you prayed that prayer, welcome to the family of God, the family of those who enjoy eternal life, life without end, joy unspeakable, full of glory, love like no other. Thank you, every single one of you, for tuning in. We look forward to seeing you again in our next podcast. Love you so very much. Have a wonderful time. Bye-bye.